So you had the gum surgery about 2 weeks ago. Tell me, what was your experience? How bad was it?
It wasn't bad at all, much less than I thought. Pain-wise, it was what I would expect to be reasonable. But I stayed numb until about 9 o'clock that night. But the next day, it was a little slightly tender, but not real great pain.
Okay.
And after that, it was really fine.
And you stayed away from dentistry for a while. You went through ortho, and even ortho, you didn't like that experience.
No, I did not.
So you, from a pain tolerance level, you have a very low pain threshold, or you,
yeah.
even with ortho, you had
right.
You didn't appreciate that.
No.
So this was on a scale 1 to 10, 10 being the worst pain you've ever had.
Maybe a 2 or a 3.
Okay,
the last one.
Okay, well, thank you.
You're welcome.